Rising of the sun, to its going down, the name Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to your holy name, Jesus. Glory to your holy name, Jesus. Worthy. Yes, Lord Jesus. Yes, Father. You are worthy, O Lord God. Worthy are you, King Jesus. Mighty, mighty God. Mighty King
you
Jesus.
You are awesome, God of power, Lord of glory. Come and fill this place. You are awesome, God of power, Lord of glory.
Place, you are awesome, God. You are all Lord.
You are all Lord.
You are all Lord.
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 Lord. Hey, Colleen, can you put that up? We want more power. We want more love, more power, and more of you in my life. Correct? That's what we want. But if you got the baptism of the Holy Ghost, you got all he is. He didn't leave nothing out. What we need to do is activate more love, more power, and more of him. Well, Brother Stephen, how do you do that? Well, I'm in the same boat as you guys. I'm learning this. As we walk this out, we're learning this. And how we're going to do it? Colleen just put up what we just were saying. There's our answer. There's our answer. He's not going to give us anything more because he gave us it all, right? But more that we seek him, more that we give all of our heart, more we seek his face, more that we give him all of our mind. Paul said this, put ye on the mind of Christ. Right? So it's something that we have to do. See, we're like everybody else. We want him to do it all. And he says, no, I'm not doing it all. I did it all once. And now it's up to us to activate what he's given us.
And greater acts than these shall you do.
Isn't that? So I guess what I'm really saying is, we asked the question, he answered the question. Now it's time for us to submit to the answer. I'm talking to myself. Because I want more of him. I want more of him. I want more of him to be revealed in me. For what? The changing of my mind. I'm not worried about everything what's out there or anybody else. I'm worried about what's going on right here. Because we're all selfish in that way. But once we get this straightened out, everything else is going to be, we'll be walking down the street, going to McDonald's to get a biscuit, and guess what? Our shadow is going to start curing people. We need to believe it.
Thank you.